She was born in November 1963, the day Aldous Huxley died. And her mama believed that every man could be free, so her mama got high, high, high. And her daddy marched on Birmingham, singing mighty protest songs. And he pictured all the places where he knew that she belonged. But he fell and tied her down, the only thing she'd need to carry on. He taught her how to stares hopeful out the window at the workers fighting fear.